Stupid dog.
Hello, child. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Come to me with questions.
I've heard you may actually...
When the Empire surrendered to the
Skior All-Berry. Says that I have the strength of his
shamed us all.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
I guess...
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
What kind of weapon do you prefer? I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Oh, hey.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
ice. Beard, you're going to freeze to death.
Need something?
The latest...
Might head down.
You might do well to learn a smaller weapon. Vary your style a bit.
Tiny blades don't hurt enough. A sword needs weight.
But 10 little cuts.
Stand still!
Somebody help!
Remember, hit the one in the middle. Remember, hit the one in the middle. Just stand still! Everybody pushes me around. Well, no more! Remember, hit the one in the middle.
Stupid dog.
this a surprise.
Thank you.
not as dumb as you look. Don't bother me again unless it's important. They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire out.
Everyone thinks that's the first bit of good news I've had since I set sail a year ago. Here's your cut.
Until next time.
What's he gonna do, huh? What's he gonna do? in a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be heartbroken.
Guess the Empire is going to need plenty of iron, what with all the fighting. That'll be good for us, I suppose. Talk to my parents if you need something.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? We've got all the miners we need, so I hope you're not here looking for work.
Well, look, excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Until next time.
The gods know what you've done. No, no. I just off. Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock. You've already learned all I can teach you.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Give the work. Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
The mill is my responsibility. And that's what I care about. That's all. Understand?
You want to talk to me? After everything you've done?
I just want to be left alone to do my job. Honest gold for honest work. See ya.
Lady God, doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away.
Tamriel, then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hjalmarch. Congratulations. I grant you this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Until next time.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. What do you need, my Thane?
I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. Don't want to do this. Don't want to do this. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.